Hi Deep Ankur, how was your exam?
Sir, it was good. Apart from the fact that there is a cutoff in the GK, I think I'm satisfied with the exam.
That's very good. Very, very glad to know that. And so your best section of the three would be what?
It was, you know, surprisingly maths, because I had a good fundamental conceptual understanding of maths. So I have a very good experience with the maths section.
Great. In the mathematics section, was it more data interpretation heavy,
or was it kind of balanced? And that's why I suppose many of them found it very tricky at some point of time. And all those questions were mixed, and there were no certain, you know, demarcation between any two section in math section or concepts in math section. So there were just data interpretation, logarithm, probably there were two sums from probability. But there was no sum from permutation combination. It was totally omitted this time.
I see. Okay, that's good. Probability came as questions.
Yeah, probability.
How about logical reasoning, Devankur? Like, did you see logical reasoning questions?
Yeah, I found only one question of logical reasoning, or at least of that sort, in English section, where they asked about what could be the conclusion of a given passage.
Okay, that was the
only logical
reasoning that you can think of.
Yeah.
Great. And English, you would say that, was it, how were the reading comprehensions? Was it complicated or was
it
complex?
No, it was very simple, but it was a bit lengthy. And the questions, if someone, you know, reads the comprehension in a hurry, he or she might miss the answers.
Right, the answers. Okay.
So it was kind of that.
Okay. So the GK, in spite of the cutoff, you're saying it is quite controllable
if one studied,
right?
I mean, that apart from the fact that there is a cutoff,
yeah,
I think nobody would have that uncertainty that he or she might not, you know, able to reach the cutoff of different disciplines.
Right. Current affairs was like the...
I found that if someone has read about, I mean, read the newspaper daily for this recent year, 2019-2018, then I think he or she might be more, you know, approachable to the questions than anyone other.
Great. Which streams have you applied for, Devankur?
I've applied for regulatory governance, peace and conflict studies, and community organization development.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Thank you. All the